Just like Vikings, Ivar and Eric have traveled the globe. Major success in Japan and across the U.S. before arriving in the shores of NXT and WWE.
They plundered the top tag titles in Japan. They won the NXT tag titles too. These guys are in constant search for treasure, and they haven't had much trouble finding it thus far. Time to party with the Prophets.
These two dudes are legit, they're incredibly talented, they're tough, and they know how to have a good time that doesn't involve a bicycle museum.
I even feel like dancing.
Montez Ford is one of the best dressed guys in all of sports entertainment, and coming from me, that means something.
The tag team action underway here.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oof. Harsh impact.
Oof. And the rolling neck snap. Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Beautiful standing switch into the...
Really just laying it in.
He just cannot be caught.
Gutbuster!
Very effective.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
The button.
Dawkins with impressive moves.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of each match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
You're watching Monday Night Raw.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
Ooh-wee.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, what a counter. Running heel kick. Gets out of the way. And fast. Oh, a knee. Lights out.
Oh, right up there.
Boom, what impact.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Ooh.
Oh, nasty impact.
Hook to the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall from an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar...
Here we go.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Going up top.
Look at...
He wants it one more time.
Splash!
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
They did it. Wow. A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Get ready for some awesome!
The Miz is the man who single-handedly turned SmackDown from the B-show to the show. A star of stage, screen, reality television. Is there anything the Miz hasn't done?
Oh, man. The excitement level just went through the roof in this arena. One half of Team Extreme.
The charismatic enigma about to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
Countless tag titles around the world. A multi-time world champion.
Jeff Hardy is the charismatic enigma, and that special bond with the WWE Universe is what drives and inspires him to leap to new heights and risk it all in every match.
And on the other end is The Miz, a competitor with guts, veteran know-how, and maybe even a few of his old tricks up his sleeve.
You can trust that The Miz will do what it takes to grab the win and keep being awesome.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Wow, what a sequence.
Jeff Hardy has proven throughout his career that he thrives when the stakes are at their highest. How does that high-risk, high-reward strategy come into play for him here?
With Jeff Hardy, you have to expect the unexpected. He's a born innovator. Whether he's climbing the ropes or a ladder or through the ranks of the WWE, he's going to do whatever it takes without too much thought for his well-being.
Well, some might call Jeff Hardy's strategy dangerous, but I call it successful. His unconventional approach has carried him to multiple championship reigns, and it could get him to win here.
Oh, elbow to the knee!
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Big elbow!
And again, yet another counter.
The Dragon Screw!
Game changer!
Jeff Hardy hurting a little here.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're witnessing the most must-see superstar in WWE history.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
And now that one's countered.
Oh, the reversal by The Miz. Great offense by The Miz.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Bang! Butter!
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
He's trying again.
Swanton bomb! Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Hardy. Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
The Velveteen Dream! Mesmerizing. Enchanting. And I can guarantee you that Dream doesn't have time in his day for you, Saxton. Just exudes cool.
Velveteen Dream just
Raw welcomes the phenomenal AJ Styles. Few superstars throughout history have possessed that perfect blend of in-ring prowess, aerial ability, and supreme confidence like AJ Styles. He carries himself like a rock star and has many epic performances to his name already. It's time to experience the Velveteen Dream. And then you have AJ Styles, leader of the OC, and a man who will go to any lengths to secure the win.
Even if it means going slightly outside the rules.
Ooh. It's all about the ultimate spotlight for Velveteen Dream, but that's the type of thing that can work to his disadvantage. If he gets too caught up in the experience, into soaking up the adulation of the WWE Universe, then his opponent can easily use that as an opening.
Well, that's why experience will always win out against you.
Thank you, Corey.
I wasn't talking about you, Cole. I was talking about what's going on in the ring.
Over and over.
Styles has taken it to another level.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Dream just barely got out of the way.
Wow, what a sequence. Straight punch.
That's unique, Corey.
Shin breaker.
Big reversal. Ooh, treading all over their opponent. AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Styles, grapevine in the leg, rolls through, and the ropes save him there.
I don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that one.
Great agility there.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead.
AJ's looking for it.
There it is. He hits it.
Styles clash.